One out in the inning. Runners at first and second. And the Colonel's designated hitter at the plate. And he lined it sharply into right field. And they're going to wave Black. He slides at the plate, and he's in there safely. And Russell will advance to second on the throw to the plate. So the RBI single scores Caleb Black from second base for the Colonel's 13th run of the game.